Hi, my name is Alex Gascoigne. I'm a colorist at Picture Shop here in London. I've been working with Panasonic TVs all through my career, both at home and also here in the office. And the simple reason for that is just how accurate they are. Their picture quality is amazing. We can really trust them to deliver images exactly as we intended them when we were grading them here in the suite. What makes Panasonic OLED so special is their accuracy when it comes to color, contrast, saturation, how they handle the dynamic range from very dark to very light scenes. It's really key for us because as a colorist working with directors and cinematographers, we're really trying to make subtle adjustments to the image to really convey to the audience the right feel of mood and emotion. And we really want the audience to see all of that and feel all of that in their home environment. What's particularly great about the JZ2000 is how good it is right out of the box. You can open it up, plug it in, start watching a movie, and you're going to get a fantastic image straight away without having to make any adjustments to the color or contrast or anything. What that's going to do is it's really going to help you feel really immersed in the TV show or the film that you're watching. So working on a show like Black Mirror has been a great experience for me. There's so many different stories. They're often very dystopian visions of the present day or the future. And that allows us to really bring some interesting ideas to how each episode should look and feel. Now, we're making all sorts of decisions about color and contrast. You know, how dark can we make this scene, for example? And in doing so, we really need to be able to trust that those levels of black, how much we're putting things into the shadows, what the audience sees at home is exactly as we were setting in the grade suite. Now, what the JZ2000 gives you is that level of accuracy that we need so that what the audience sees is just how we were looking at the pictures in the grading suite. COVID has really affected all of us in our working lives over the last year and a half. And something we've had to do as an industry is really adapt to different ways of working so that we can continue to deliver projects even when we can't all be in the office at the same time. Last year, I set up my own home office to be a grading suite, and I took home some grading software and I was using the Panasonic OLED as my reference monitor. So I was actually delivering projects entirely graded on that monitor. And really I'm only able to do that because of just how close it is to using a grade reference monitor. So I can really trust that the image I'm seeing at home is going to be just as good when it gets broadcast or shown in the cinema. So with the JZ2000, you get a really immersive entertainment experience, which really allows you to see it all and feel it all exactly as the director intended. Panasonic.